Now, Windham police say they are trying to identify a person who posed as an undercover Cumberland County sheriff and told a man that he would not arrest him if he gave him cash. Good evening and thanks for joining us tonight. I'm Tracy Sable. Police say they are looking for the man in this surveillance picture right here wearing a Carhartt hooded jacket. News 8's Norm Karkos is live in Windham tonight with this story. Norm?
All right, Tracy, thank you. We're live along 302, and this is the bank where police say that the imposter led his victim to have money withdrawn from an ATM. Now, police say that the suspect exploited an older gentleman who was incredibly vulnerable. When the police are calling this an isolated incident, but they knew that the suspect knew exactly what he was doing. Police say late last Tuesday night, an older man who lives in Windham had a man come to his home who claimed to be an undercover Cumberland County sheriff. Police say the imposter told the victim he was there to arrest him, but added he would not if he gave him money. Investigators say the victim then drove the fake officer to this TD Bank in North Windham, where the victim withdrew money from an ATM and gave it to him. The imposter was then dropped off in the area of this convenience store along Route 115 in Windham. Police believe the imposter knew he was taking advantage of someone who they described as vulnerable.
The victim was specifically targeted. It wasn't a random thing. They knew what they were doing, and it's the only incident we had.
Police are not releasing the victim's name, but they do believe he may have known the imposter.
The victim believes he knows him from a previous encounter, but couldn't remember his name from months ago.
Police say they are not sure whether the imposter is still in the area, but say residents in the area should not be alarmed. People we spoke with are still concerned.
Around the holidays, that's pretty bad.
Yeah.
You know, it sounds like it was definitely taken advantage of. I mean, you know, who would think that would be the cop?
Yeah, that's, it's, I mean, you got always got to be cautious. I'm constantly looking behind me and in front of me.
And for anybody who may experience an encounter like this, police have this advice.
Ask for identification. All officers carry a picture ID and... That's what I would recommend.
And Windham police ask anyone with any information on this case to give them a call. Live here in Windham, Norm Karkos, News 8.